And what killed him?
That'll be the bloody enormous hole in his chest where the bullet went in.